If you think that you can become successful just by going to school or reading some textbooks, then tell me, why don't all of the graduates are successful people? Why they're all not billionaires? Tell me. It's because that isn't true. Schools will never make you successful. Because schools, they don't prepare you for your real life. They just make you academically smart. And just because you did great in school, it doesn't mean that you are gonna do great in your life. Now, many people go to school to get successful in future, to earn money or to make a great living. But the fact is, if everything you needed to be successful was in that school or in the textbooks you read, then there will be too many successful people out there. You see, your time in school is just a period during which you are being instructed by someone you don't know about something you don't want to know. Mark Twain once said, "Every time you close a school, you have to build a jail." Because schools, they are none less than a jail, and students, they are not less than some prisoners who wear same dresses for all the time, and if you don't listen to their orders, you will get punished. The truth is that schools, they can't make you successful because they don't even know where they are headed to. They cannot even stick to their own point. On one side, they will say that people learn from their mistakes, but on the other side, they will punish you when you make a mistake. They will not tell you how you can learn from that mistake or how you can overcome it and not do the same mistake again. Schools, they will never understand how capable you are. They will just make you feel insecure about yourself, because it's the same school that expelled Albert Einstein by saying that he has a bad attitude and he is lazy and he wouldn't be able to do anything. There are many people who were expelled from schools, but later on they became successful. You see, people like Snoop Dogg, Keanu Reeves, 50 Cent, Adley, Eminem, and Samuel L. Jackson, the man who played the role of Nick Fury, they all were expelled from schools because they thought they are useless. But the rest is history. You see, we live in a society where we weigh too much emphasis on schooling and not enough on education. Schools need to understand that every student is not the same. Everyone has different ability, different mindset, and different ways of doing the things they do. And if you are judging a tiger, a monkey, a fish, and a snake by their ability to run faster, then you are nothing but a stupid. Now, you can pay $30,000 to $35,000 per year to a school, but when you leave that place, you're going to have nothing in your hand except a piece of paper that says, "You are graduated." But what's the point of that education? What's the point of that graduation that never tells you how to live your life or how to be successful? Schools, they'll just make you follow the rules that are made by them. But in life, you'll not be provided the rules. You have to build them by yourself. If anyone from the school authority or any teacher is watching this, I just wanna say, please don't play with the students' futures, because you are not making them ready for the future. Instead, you are ruining their futures. At least give the students the freedom to choose what they want to learn. And stop judging everyone by taking the same tests. Now, I will not only blame the schools for ruining the kid's future. His parents are also a part of this thing. Uske parents ne start se uske mind mein ye cheez dali hogi that marks are everything. Agar tum achhe number leke aoge, we'll gonna get you a cycle or we'll gonna get you a gift. So, बच्चे के subconscious mind में ये चीज़ बैठ जाती है that if I'll get good grades, I'll get successful, I'll get a good job, I'll be happy in my life. Because his parents taught him these things. वरना एक 7 साल के बच्चे को कैसे पता कि अगर मैं नंबर लेके आऊंगा तो ही मैं अच्छा स्टूडेंट हूँ, बिकॉज उसके पेरेंट्स ने ये चीज उसको सिखाई होती है। उसके पेरेंट्स ने कभी उसको ये नहीं सिखाया होगा कि लर्निंग इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट देन स्कूलिंग। हमारी सोसाइटी ही ऐसी है कि हमारे माइंड्स में ये चीज है, वी थिंक दैट स्कूलिंग इज एवरीथिंग, और हम एजुकेशन या लर्निंग या नॉलेज पे फोकस भी नहीं करते। वी थिंक दैट स्कूलिंग इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट। और मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स एग्जाम्स में चीटिंग भी इसी वजह से करते हैं क्योंकि उनको डर होता है कि अगर मार्क्स अच्छे ना आए तो हमारे पेरेंट्स डांटेंगे, क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि जो उनको आता है, जो उन्होंने सीखा है, उसकी कोई वैल्यू नहीं है। कोई भी उनसे उस चीज के बारे में नहीं पूछेगा। ऑल दे केयर इज हाउ मेनी मार्क्स यू गेट इन द एग्जाम्स। एंड टू बी फ्रेंकली स्पीकिंग, मार्क्स एक टाइम के बाद तुम्हें खुद भी याद नहीं रहेंगे। अब मुझे नहीं पता मेरे 10th में कितने मार्क्स थे, मेरे 12th में कितने थे, या उससे पहले कितने थे, लेकिन मुझे वो चीजें आज तक याद हैं जो मैंने कभी ना कभी सीखी थी, नॉट फ्रॉम द स्कूल। द ओनली थिंग दैट आई लर्न फ्रॉम द स्कूल्स इज दैट स्कूल्स आर नॉट गोना टीच यू एनीथिंग। तुमने जो करना है, तुमने जो सीखना है, तुम्हें खुद ही सीखना पड़ेगा। तुम 4 साल लगा के, 5 साल लगा के, 6 साल लगा के अपनी ग्रेजुएशन कंप्लीट करते हो, एंड व्हेन यू स्टेप आउट ऑफ द कॉलेज इनटू द रियल लाइफ तुम्हें नहीं पता होगा कि टैक्सीज कैसे करते हैं। और अगर कोई तुमसे पूछ ले कि हाउ टू गेट रिच इन लाइफ और हाउ टू गेट सक्सेसफुल, तुम्हें खुद नहीं पता होगा क्योंकि तुमने कभी कुछ सीखा ही नहीं। तुमने जितना टाइम कॉलेज या यूनिवर्सिटी में स्पेंड किया है, तुमने वो टाइम जाया किया है। और यहाँ पे गलती सिर्फ स्कूल्स या पेरेंट्स की नहीं है, यहाँ पे गलती स्टूडेंट्स की भी है। बिकॉज अगर एक स्टूडेंट कॉलेज में है या यूनिवर्सिटी में है तो उसको इतनी सेंस तो होनी चाहिए, उसको इतनी नॉलेज तो होनी चाहिए कि उसके लिए क्या ठीक है और क्या गलत। बट इन आर सोसाइटी स्टूडेंट्स, पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स, दे ऑल हैव अ मेंटल इलनेस। हर किसी के माइंड में सिर्फ एक चीज है, एंड दैट्स मार्क्स। तुम एक फैमिली में देख लो, अगर एक फैमिली में 2 भाई हैं ना, और एक भाई के नंबर अच्छे आ रहे हैं कि नहीं आ रहे, सो वो फैमिली मेंबर्स या तुम्हारे पेरेंट्स उसको ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस देंगे जिसके मार्क्स ज्यादा आ रहे हैं, एज कंपेयर टू द सेकेंड वन जिसके मार्क्स नहीं आ रहे। एंड दिस कैन लीड टू सम सीरियस इश्यूज इन द फ्यूचर। उसके अंदर इनसिक्योरिटी बिल्डअप हो रही होती है कि मेरे मार्क्स नहीं आ रहे एंड आई एम नॉट अ गुड पर्सन, which can lead him to the depression or anxiety and many issues, and which in the end will lead to a suicide. Most of the suicides ke reason schools or parents hain, because wo bacche pe itna stress aur itna pressure daal rahe hote hain na study ka, ki wo handle nahi kar pata, uska mind wo cheez bear nahi kar pata. अब अगर तुम एक मंकी को बोलोगे कि 20 किलो वेट कैरी करके वो 2 किलोमीटर ट्रेवल करे, वो नहीं कर पाएगा क्योंकि उसकी एबिलिटी ही नहीं है। वहीं अगर तुम एक घोड़े को बोलोगे कि 50 किलो वेट कैरी करके 10 किलोमीटर ट्रेवल कर ले, वो कर लेगा क्योंकि उसकी एबिलिटी है। अब घोड़ा दरख्त पे नहीं चढ़ सकता, लेकिन मंकी चढ़ सकता है। सो एवरीवन हैज द डिफरेंट एबिलिटीज। एक हाथ की 5 फिंगर्स कभी सेम नहीं हो सकती, they all are different. Just like that, every student is different, every kid is different, they all have different mindsets, they all have different capabilities, they all have different abilities. So stop judging them on the basis of their marks. Will Smith once said, "The things that have been most valuable to me are the things I didn't learn in school." So focus on being knowledgeable, not being educated. Focus on learning, not schooling. Focus on building up yourself and not on the marks. Remember this and stay happy.